There comes a time in every Let's Player's career where they do a recording, move a save state after it, and then all of a sudden, the power flickers or something, and the recording is corrupted to the point where you can't reclaim it, and because you made that save state, you can't redo it. For me, that happened with the previous part, so we start somewhere else. Don't worry, all you missed was a bunch of item gathering and battling, so you didn't miss anything really important. So, with that out of the way, welcome back to Let's Play Tales of Destiny. When I last left off, I entered a battle and ran out of time. So, let's do that battle so we can show you where we are now, as soon as I get my cursor back on here. You didn't miss anything too much, really. It was just more of the same. Although I will say the map of the boss's ship is different. So if you're following along with me, you might be a bit lost. Sorry. Come back here, Ruti. We don't have time for you to search gold. So yeah, that's why we're now over here instead of over by that overall sea. And I've got an axe! Which is useless, because absolutely nobody can really use it. So yeah, I'm on the captain's ship. Whoa, there's an item in here. A Veldam. I'm stuck. Oh, I was gonna at least see what the Veldam was. Wait, isn't that one of the weapons I had before? Switch the order! Ow. Yeah, just shoot out a bunch of fireballs, like that's gonna help. Random hammer. And we get rid of one of the birds. And one of the birds. Ow. Take out another bird. Ow. No, ow! That hurt. Yeah, she learned Ice Tornado. I don't know what part. I think it was the last one. And he got owned by Spike. More fish. Are they ever gonna stop giving us fish? Oh yeah, I got a holy symbol in that last recording. So, Stan now gets back 5% of his health every now and then. So if you ever see a number go above Stan's head that... Ooh, Felia wants to feel it. So if you ever see a number that goes over Stan's head that doesn't have a T in front of it, that's him regenerating health. No, switch the order. I want you in the back, Felia. And he got burned. Sometimes I wish America wasn't too lazy to give him English voices. And an iron glove! I'm gonna rule with an iron fist, only it's a glove. And I couldn't carry that green gel. Nobody really needs a recovery, though. Whoa, item. Orange gel. Yeah, I figured out what that was, but that was from a different recording. Okay, now through here. Go in here. And there's an hourglass. More Zawarudo time! Ooh, a save point! Let's actually use it on this file. And, whoa. I'm trying to figure something out here. I know we go in there. I'm just trying to examine anything I can. And there's nothing to examine, so let's step on this teleporter! Who the heck are you? Oh. Well, that explains a lot. Yay! Boss music! And something that's new! Oh great, we're surrounded! And I got Batista! Ow! I got hit by wind arrow! I'm doing this mostly to get rid of this priestess, because spells suck. Okay, how much health does this guy have anyway? Hooray for invincibility frames! And this guy has 4,500 health. Still not as much as Leon from earlier. And you die. The main reason why I want to get rid of this priestess is because she has first aid. Now we can go after you. I'm in trouble! Thank goodness there are so many items on this ship. At least get them off. Ah! I'm getting out of the way. So I can cast Eruption on this fool. Oh wait, we got something better. I forgot, we got Firewall in the last recording. Haha, burn! And I just got first aid, most of which just went away. Let's cast it again, because I actually didn't get to see a damage on it. Okay, this is the worst part. This is the worst time you could use Search Gold. 421. That does more than Eruption. Really? Did you have to use that now? When we're in deep trouble? Way to go, Leon. More Firewall. Because I said so. Ophelia, quickly, get a green gel on yourself. There we go. And you can burn. Because I love burning things. Fire. This may not hit. Ah, it was. That was enough to hit him. And I have no TP left after this cast. Guard this. Okay, wrong thing. Again, Felia. Green gel. Huzzah! We got him! Okay, I said I would stop saying that! Maybe not in this... Maybe on a... It was in that scrap recording. I really do need to stop saying that before DeceasedCrab attacks me. And we got a green gel back. What? And you are an asshole. Leon's evil. And some peaceful music to return. Well, I guess these land ships won't be attacked anymore. So we've done good. I did so make a bad joke with where that ship went. Thank me by replacing some of my items. And Leon's gone. And we have freedom of movement! We were told to go straight there, but I need to restock on a couple of things. And unload, because I have a lot of stuff that I'm never going to use. I'm actually trying to see what I have to restock on. One green gel. I can't buy lemon gels yet, so can't get that. Miracle gels, can't get that. Can't get overall golds yet. I really should use some of those, but I'm not sure on who. Ugh. Well, I know I have to buy one green gel, and I'm going to unload a lot of crap from you! You have nothing of use. Flare bottles I'm gonna keep. Room bottle, liquor bottle. These really don't serve a purpose because they reduce attack power! And I have petrification cure anyway. Elixirs sell for a lot, but they are very useful. Not going to touch the red stuff. Spectacles I'm going to keep. Hourglass I'm going to keep just in case. I'm never going to use these. I am never going to use those. I may use this in an emergency, so I'm going to keep it. I'm not going to sell that. Keep. I'm going to sell all of this food. Oh, right, that shot your evade down. Yeah, yeah. Sell. 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 I'm going to be sitting here for selling for a while, people, so if you want to... Oh, I can hold on to that. Sell. I'm going to stay here for a while, people, selling stuff, so if you need to skip ahead or something, go ahead. This might be the rest of the video, too. I should probably do this off-camera. And keep the channeling, just in case. I have three of these I want to sell. Combo counter. Now we're getting to the food! I'm going to sell this entire set of fish. Oh my god. Even the bananas. And a fine saber. Beast meat. Velden. Oh, that's it! Wow. I just made 1500 gold, a little less than that. Just selling everything I got that I don't need or use. And we went straight here. Thank you, Leon! This is really bad music to have to listen to when Eileen asks Todd out on a date. I'm surprised you can get one. Aww. He's somewhat freaking out. Wait, did they listen to all that? Okay, so... why are we still listening to this music? Rudy, do you have a crush on that country boy? Oh great, they're gonna put a tail. And yep, they were listening. And this is going to take longer than a minute and a half because... this is going to take a while. So, I'm going to cut the recording here, and this is the end of the recording session, so I can finally upload! So, until next time, this is Sean Prower signing out. I'll see you guys later.